What's going on, everybody? This is Bishop Bragg coming to you on another vape review, coming to you on one of my top favorite flavors out there on the market. Now, you have to be a Cinnamon Toast Crunch guy or girl to enjoy what I'm about to show you, but this is coming from a company called Pack Juice. You can go to www.packjuice.com, packjuice.com, go check them out. I got this out here in Canyon Lake at a place called The Vapor Shack. It's called, you can go to thevaporshack.net. I'll put that right down here in the description. You're going to want to get you a bottle of this love, I promise. It is the 24 milligram Pack Juice Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Now, Cinnamon Toast Crunch has always been one of my favorite cereals. I've got actually two different things that I enjoy. And first things first, it's amazing the flavors that I love are actually the cereals I ate as a kid. I got my regular love right here. This is Crunch Berry. Captain Crunch Berry. This stuff is delicious, man. Captain Crunch Berry. And this is my mod for at home. It's pretty obnoxious to take something like this and carry it around work all darn day long. So this is when I'm at the house chilling, watching movies on the internet, just chilling, doing my thing. This is my brand new baby that I bought today. It's an Evod VV, 1600 mAh, and it's adjustable here, and it's a gorgeous, simplistic, classy looking type one that I'm going to enjoy. Now, this is filled with the Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Please try this love. You will thank me. Packjuice.com, www.packjuice, or go directly to this website and order it from them. Look how many flavors the Vape Shack has. The Vapor Shack. Look at how many there are. Now, here's what we're going to do, baby. Let's try this out together. I'm going to bust this out to the highest it will go. Turn that baby on real quick. Cinnamon Toast Crunch. It tastes like cinnamon and sugar. Cinnamon Toast Crunch is what that shit tastes like, man. That is amazing. Now, here's what we're going to do. We're going to take Cinnamon Toast Crunch and Crunch Berry at the same time. Lord have mercy. Really? Lord. This is some of the best juice I've ever had. Crunch Berry and Cinnamon Toast Crunch, man. Lord. Now, I'm in the process of quitting smoking. I've gone 5 days so far. These are at 24 milligrams. I was a pack-a-day smoker, okay? You need to. When you're doing an e-cig, you're going to need to. Here's why. Your battery runs out, you have your backup, okay? So, I got two batteries for this one, and this is for work. So, either way, I'm covered. I'm starting at 24 milligrams, and you work your way down. You don't get addicted to these, okay? This is it's a substitute for cigarette smoking. Now, if you want to do that and spend all your money on all kinds of stuff like this for the rest of your life and just switch the money that you were switching from cigarettes to this, then fine. But while you're doing it, enjoy the fuck out of it. Look at this. Mine's all custom. Work. Home. Just loving it, baby. But the rock star of the evening, I want y'all to go to thevaporshack.net. Vaporshack.net. It's here in Canyon Lake, Texas. Order this from them, the Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Okay? Much love. good flavors, lasting flavor, strong flavor. It just tastes like the cereal. It's very bold and rich, and it lasts. It doesn't turn on you quickly where you're not tasting it hardly anymore. I think that does happen over time with anything. But other than that, this is Bishop Brad, baby, coming to you vape style. Bye-bye.